We have a deal. Those were the words of United States President Joe Biden as he emerged from a meeting with a bipartisan group of senators. The deal he was referring to would provide nearly $600 billion in new investments in roads, broadband internet, electric utilities, and other projects.
One of the things that we agreed on infrastructure, we made serious compromises on both ends. There is, and they'll give you the numbers. But we did not, they did not, and I understand their position, Republicans and this group did not want to go along with any of my family plan issues, the child care tax credits, the human infrastructure that I talk about. And that we'll see what happens in a reconciliation bill in the budget process. If that, if we can get some compromise there, and if we can't, see if I can attract all the Democrats to a position that is there. But we're gonna, they're gonna move in a dual track, and that's all I'll say.
We didn't get everything we wanted, but we came up with a good compromise that's gonna help the American people. This is about infrastructure. Every president over the past four or five presidents has talked about doing a big infrastructure package. You may recall that President Trump proposed a $2 trillion infrastructure package. Today we are announcing the framework for an historic investment in infrastructure. This is roads and bridges, but also lots of other kinds of infrastructure, including broadband, including our water system and our rail system, all of which is good for the economy. This will lead to more efficiency in our economy, higher productivity, more economic growth. This is about the long term.
It invests in green energy and climate, recognizing the changing nature of our country and our future. It invests in broadband, in our power grid, in our structures. And we are delighted to go back to the Hill and begin earning more support from both Republicans and Democrats to get this bill across the finish line.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.